Enable new protocol.
All right, if that's how you want it, then let's do this.